Give me some chicken. Where y'all chicken at? I can't y'all last time. The lady come through y'all. What's she at?
Live chicken.
Yeah, live chicken.
And a chicken.
I don't want no. I can buy one. Can I buy one chicken?
Mm-hmm.
I can buy one. Why she talking about I gotta buy four? And they got four free eggs every day. So what's she at? With the bulletproof ankle boots on. The lady with the hard hat, tight jeans, with the walkie talkie. What's she at? She working today? She working? And that girl was smelling like mustard greens up in y'all one day, man. So you said I could buy one chicken.
You could buy one chicken.
So how much the chicken is?
75 cents.
75 cents? Ooh, let me get that nigga tonight. Ooh, I'm about to get that chicken. She gonna tell me I gotta buy four chickens. I can't buy one. I told her I was going home and eat it. You know what I'm saying? How you doing? You want a chicken? I'll buy you one. A hen. Where you at? Where the chicken's at? Right there? Ooh, I'm gonna talk to him tonight. I'm gonna talk to the chicken tonight. Do we want 75 cents? I don't see no cent.
They're all 75 cents right
here. Oh, Lord. I'm about to give me a chicken, y'all. Look, America, I'm about to get me a chicken. Look, this is the one I want. I want the one with the bulletproof ankle boots on. Then I want the other chicken right there. He got one leg. Let me get him with the one leg with the bulletproof ankle boots on. And the other one right there, he ain't got no neck. So let me get him with no neck. And he gonna give me a cage with that? I get a cage. I get a box or something to bring them home, because if I ain't got no box, if I bring them home naked handed, you know we're going to have them. I'm going to eat them things. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, let me get that. But look, I'm going to let y'all go. Let me go and get these chickens, because they're 75 cents. They're on sale because the coronavirus right now. I'm going to holler at y'all. I'll take it easy.